Hi everyone, it's me, Ron Redneck. Here on the episode, let's play Dot Hack Outbreak. We're continuing in the data bug filled dungeon that Terajima Ryoko has dragged us to for some reason.
Hold on, guys.
I forgot to hit the record button. Luckily, I have saved this.
Cat egg.
Because I leveled her up, I'm taking her on adventures. Yeah. Cutscene power to the max.
Are you all right?
I'm sorry. I was out of line and I attacked carelessly. I'm completely useless. I mess things up every single time without fail.
Well, you did take us to a moral to a dancing to put us in mortal danger.
I can't apologize enough. Please, forgive me.
But still, seek therapy.
If that's truly how you feel, then all you have to do is change. I'm sure you can do it. Everybody, including me, likes you a lot.
I think we're the only ones that have met her outside of Wiseman.
Thank you so very much.
Yeah, no. Okay, so you need to find a specific player to trade with. And he's not on yet. Oh yeah, my infection level is green, bordering on yellow. Before we deal with that mess, or Moonstone, I'm going to show you how to get your infection rate down quick and easy. Because from now on, any dungeon you can be taken to may have data bugs. Thank you.
thanks to you.
Get it, because why not? Last time I was here was filled with a bunch of smaller enemies. And the size of the enemy doesn't matter, just the amount. Each time you can get like 1 or 2% taken off your infection rate. Yeah, pretty much you need to get your infection rate down, go to a Delta server area, and just squish them. But yeah, from now on, consider data bugs a part of the regular landscape. So after every major dungeon with data bugs in it, hop to the Delta server and do some squishing. Not sure how that works, but hey, it works. As far as the plot is concerned. Have a nice day, like and subscribe.